Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Hope you're having a great weekend so far. Like the glasses. We're doing a bit of a longer walk today. We're going to branch out over behind Harper's, just a local pub. Go right behind it. There's a road that takes you down to the bottom, come to a roundabout, and then you go all the way around down the bottom. If you've seen my previous videos, you'll end up on a long path behind that one that comes straight out to Morrison's. So we've got a good nice route today, go all the way around, then we've got to go shop after, so I'll just keep doing it in sections because I don't want a long video of just no talking, trying to think of what to say. Yeah, I don't want to bore you guys, but nonetheless, being a week sober, or a week and a day sober, I'm on my fifth day of eating healthy. Yeah, sticking to it. We're doing it.
Even though we're going out for a meal.
I even done walking yesterday, went out with my nan, done a lot of walking around the shops and stuff, so got a bit of a walk in there as well, so that was alright. Hope you guys are doing good. Let's begin. Yeah, but I'm eating healthier than me also. It's still healthy for me. All vegetables. It's really overgrown now, guys, because there's a lot that they can't cut down because of the wildlife and that now. Because a lot of the animals have got nowhere to go because they cut everything down. So, but it's not very good because you've got bits when people are driving and they can't see when they're about to pull out. It's quite dangerous, to be honest, but yeah, we're just going to try and cross over here. Straight over, perfect. If you haven't checked out my previous videos, we started doing these more branch out walk-ins on Wednesday. So there's three more before this video. If you want to check those out first and then come watch this video so you're up to date when we started. Done alcohol video yesterday, one of the new drinks I got off my mum. If you're over 18, go check that out too. You know what to do. Press that notification bell so you never miss an upload. We're doing this. I just want to say as well, I'm in no means a fitness instructor or anything. I'm not pushing anybody. Just hoping to give at least one person a bit of confidence just to get out. Go for a nice walk. Have a bit of confidence in yourself, because it's helping me as well as it's helping you guys as well. So it's a win-win. We're doing this. It's my uncle's birthday today, so we're gonna go out for a meal later, but I've already picked having corn on the cob and a salad. And yeah, sticking to that healthy route. And my water as well, I've been sticking with that. Well, I have since my leg, so that was easy to stick to. Past 3 years, 3.5 years. So that don't bother me. Just straight, we come to a roundabout and then we carry on straight down. That leads us to another roundabout and then we're pretty much on a straight path. It's not too bad. I'll see you guys in the next clip. Right guys, we're coming up to the first roundabout now. As you can see, then we've just got to turn left. And it's quite a decent bit, then we end up going down a hill bit. So go on there. It's a warm one today, guys. I think it's sun's out, guns out, get your barbecues out, eh? There you go. We're doing it. Nice little breeze. Oh, it's lovely. My dad behind me. Hello.
Walking buddies,
yeah. That's what I say, help each other. You need it because you could end up keep doing this and you won't be diabetic anymore.
Oh, what?
No, you won't. It's from the weight. Yes, it is. It's from the weight. You lose the weight and you don't have it anymore. Just going down the spit. A bit cloudy today, but it's creating a warm blanket, that's for sure. Definitely branching out today, guys. We're going. I think we'll have to duck down in a minute. The bush is a bit. Keep us both in the shop. Howdy. There's a few people cutting their grass today. Go! Going down the hill now, guys. A bit better for us. Straight down to the bottom of that roundabout turn there. Done kind of a circle, or half a circle, and we carry on straight over the road, straight path. If you watch previous videos, you'll see, probably recognise the sheep. Path's a bit wonky. Going down. She's like keeping us both in view. Lamppost. I can hear you breathing in my ear. Yeah. Not a very nice name of a street though.
No.
That's something a woman has.
Yeah.
That's disgusting.
It's not.
Yes, I know, it's a bird. It's a bird, it's all named after birds, guys. Yeah. I still need to try my selfie stick out, guys. But the bit where it goes around your wrist and that. Nearly at the bottom, nearly to the roundabout. Going because you can cheat and go from where we went behind, I said Harper's, there's a bit that you can go carry on and come straight out of that bit, but we want to do a full circle and do it properly. No half measures, guys, we're doing it. That was motivates at least one person. Get out of there, get some confidence. Yeah, that. I nominate you. Got the red top, that's all. And my nice high top today. Breaking them in. I had a bit of joggers on yesterday. They were nice and comfy. Ah, a bit of shade, guys. It was a very humid one today. I think we're branching out a bit more as well. Be alright when we get on that main path. Oh. It's sweaty back in my feet. You guys in the next clip. Hi guys, we're about halfway on this path. Then we've got across the road, then we're on that main one that we've been on before. Then it just leads us, then it leads us straight round. Yeah, we're going for 34 minutes. But you just get the cut down version because there's no point in me filming the whole thing. I'll just keep on bits that we're going on, bit by bit. When I have something to say. Thought I was thinking something to talk about. But it's alright. People will be thinking I'm filming them. They've done 2 miles, guys. It's alright. We should reach our top record because we've been going further, which makes sense. This road's quite busy, so I apologize if you can't hear me. I'll get back to you guys when I'm about to cross over the road. Hi guys, as promised, we're just about to go over the road. Just trying to get over this bit. Looks a bit like your mate. Go, go, go. Cross it in the road. Cross it in the road. Straight over.
We want 17
attacks. Six. Huh? Six, that's the only one they do. Mm-hmm. 5, 6 or wheelchair.
I thought they did.
No, I got a. Look it. Got a book online on my app. It's 5, 6 or a wheelchair. Right. And there's only 6 of us.
Can I sit in a wheelchair?
There's 3 in the back and then there's 3 that pull down. Mm-hmm. So it'll be women in the back and men be on them seats.
Men holding on for their lives.
Because it's the way we go. Like you and Aaron will be on the pull-out seats and then me and Mum will be there. Because we'll obviously let Nanny go wherever.
Aaron can go in the middle.
On the pull-out seats on a bow.
Yeah.
Hi guys, this is the bit I was on about. This road, what do you reckon? Or path? the cycle path as well. You'll probably recognise it if you've watched my previous videos. I probably repeated myself about 10 times in this video. Like I said, it's not easy to be thinking of stuff to say to you guys, because it's mainly just me walking anyway, so. Not too bad. I actually looked at my, you can look at who's like seen your videos, it a lot of mine were actually Russia.
Yeah.
I think it was Russia, Canada and somewhere else. Not many in this country. Mm-hmm. But it's just ruined it because it's like worldwide. I move out the way, there's a guy with a kid coming on a bike. So get out of the way for him. This bit's nice because you get a bit more shade as well. A bit more patches of shade you can get. Going. I think she gets in this turn there. And then just carry on straight around back to our bit. But we've got to go shop before we go home. If you do scratch cards, then you know what I'm on about. Collection time. I done the Thunderball last night, but I didn't win anything. I won a tenner on Wednesday though, so I wasn't.
Already.
Yeah, we didn't leave till about 11.
Mm-hmm. We've been going about 42 minutes now.
Yeah. So like that, we'll get the heart pumping. That's what the whole goal is. Keep active. Subscribe. Click that bell, why not? It's free. Ding! Bing!
Don't forget to like it.
Don't forget to like, my dad says. You gotta listen to him. You don't have to listen to me, you have to listen to him though. Nice day. Clean up there. Nice little stretch. I'll come back to you guys when I go up the little hill. Right guys, we're at this little bit of a hill now. Morrison's there. Then it's just pretty much straight round. And then I'll pause it. I'll stop the video when we get to the shop, to Tesco. I'm not going Morrison's because that means I have to stop my video early. I want to keep for the walking. It's part of our route over there.
You can always go there if you want.
No, just because you want to stop. Because I can't, because where am I going to put my phone? It can't stay on, it would have to stop.
Exactly.
Tesco's is better, because then that's me finish the video, and then we're going up over the park.
What?
To go home.
Over the park?
Yeah, because when we come out of Tesco, you got to snatch your clothes. Just ignore him, guys. We said we were going further today, he's just trying to get out of it.
Yeah.
I'm out of it, I'm doing it, so. It's not even that far. It's around here, straight road down. There's people coming on the path again. Who's gonna move? I'm not moving. Half and half. Half and half. We're going opposite ways now.
What?
We're going opposite ways, you're down there.
Yeah.
You can cut up the street over there, but we're gonna go right round. They're gonna think we're following them. They were behind us, guys. Now they're in front, just down there. They've walked straight round as well. They could have just gone up the hill. Yeah, maybe. Perhaps they're living up here your whole life. You know everything inside out, aren't you? Maybe not street names, but I know how to get to it. We've got a train track just down the hill and back up as well. For like 12 arches or something. 9 arches, 12 arches, I can't remember. Usually it's fine, you know what to do. I'll keep saying it. I'll give you a couple of seconds. Subscribe. Notification bell. Right. Why not? Bank holiday weekend. He's getting an extra day in the weekend. Not too bad. Basically getting an extra Saturday. You get like a redo of Saturday, innit? So. Yeah. They're lost. I'll come back to you guys when we're a bit further down. Right guys, we're about a minute or two away from the shop, so I'm gonna end it here. If you reach this far, you're a real one, you know what to do. Thumbs up, hit that notification bell so you never miss an upload, subscribe, now what should they do?
Bing!
Hope you have a great weekend. Because tomorrow for the UK is a bank holiday. So, get your barbecues out, sun's out, guns out, as they say. And yeah, you're a real one if you reach this far. Peace out, have a great day.